What's up, guys and gals? We had a little change to the layout. As you can see, we switched a switch around, and that is where it's a lot easier to do to switch another set of cars for us. And that's what we're trying out right now.
So. Hey, that's the angle I heard you got. Now back to acting.
Make sure that's hooked up, Gavin.
It will pick up.
Let's see.
Yeah, it'll pick up to me. Mm-hmm. And now it's not. How about that guy that had some turbo, you know, hooking up at his son?
Good old Murphy running rampant.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, guys, you can see it in the old layout. That turnout was facing back this way, and to switch it out, you know, it being with the electrical, it was short out the engine. So we just swapped that turnout around, and now we've got it extended on that way. So now we won't have any more stalls, and we moved our post office and the shopping center down a little bit on the other side of the layout. Just give a little bit more room, a little bit more things to operate and switch in and switch out.
Hoka Hoka,
pick
the
thing up, after that, Hoka Hoka. Yeah. Oh, when we were putting up some of the cars, I found an old chassis system hopper, like the ones running, that I need to put together, and another one of the 33,000 gallon tank cars I have to put together still. I think it was another kit, I can't remember. Oh, it was a chassis system short gondola as well. I need to put together.
I want the Teppy Cat for boots.
And we'll be getting one of those soon.
Yay, how about the gamers in kaboots? Kaboot to tell anyone!
I'll do one more run by and then we'll shut her down. Alright, guys, not really major, just a little something. Figured we'd let y'all see what we did. Change some things around for a little more operating, give us another place to switch out. Alright, guys and gals, later.
Bye, ya.